Hello, Sylvia Acevedo here. Thank you to all of you volunteers. You are the lifeblood of our movement. For more than 100 years, Girl Scouts have been the true visionaries in STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math, offering STEM badges as early as 1913, including the electrician, carpentry, nature, and outdoor badges. In keeping with our tradition of leadership innovation for girls, Girl Scouts is proud to debut 23 new STEM and outdoor badges, marking the largest program rollout in almost a decade for our organization. On the STEM front, these new badges allow girls to design robots and race cars, try their hand at engineering, and so much more. As for the outdoors, whether studying photosynthesis in plants or going on camping adventures, these activities are designed to be fun while fostering a robust appreciation for nature through STEM, a cornerstone of the Girl Scout experience. Now, the requirements to earn each badge offer a 360-degree leadership experience as girls learn by doing and build resilience to failure, all within a supportive, all-girl environment. The new curriculum elements will be delivered via our volunteer toolkit, a digital assistant for troop leaders, volunteers, and parents. This platform is designed to facilitate planning for meetings and activities, catalog important information, and ultimately make it easier to create amazing experiences for girls in less time. As volunteers, you represent the heart and soul of our mission. We believe this programming expansion will allow girls to evolve into the go-getters, innovators, risk-takers, and leaders who will transform the future, fueled by your efforts to ensure their continued growth and advancement. Thank you.